Welcome back to the drawing board, Capitan. No mini Madrazo to keep happy this time. We are working for ourselves, yes? And this is not a blank canvas. We have record of what we learned before. Only now, who knows what Mr. Rubio has in vault? Our first job is to find out. The beach party is over, so we cannot again be unassuming tour manager for kind of music. We will need new approach for reconnaissance. So I have suggestion. We find one of the planes his buyers used to smuggle their business into Los Santos. We disguise you as one of them, fly the plane back to the island, and we keep fingers crossed they do not shoot you straight away. You like this plan? Good. Hello. Goodbye.
Paring, esperen ahí. Why can't you assholes be on time for once, eh? Arms out, let's go. Okay, wait over there. They will bring it soon. Go on.
Once you leave the airstrip, do not let the guards get a good look at you. The disguise is not perfect. They see you clearly while you're in the wrong place. They will put two and two together and make bullet, yes?
should not be around here.
Remember, the guards think you are nothing but filthy smuggler. You break the rules too many times, they break you one time, with no need to do it again. Signal box this time. Could be up on the tower, could be ground floor. I am in. The app is on your phone. Let us do some window shopping, yes? Check the vault. Basement level. Display case. Do you see the size of this necklace? Must be worth a fortune. Let us find out exactly how much, huh? Getting through the case will be a challenge. Use the wrong tool and you destroy what is inside. I will do some research. Gold. I see. I have made a note on the planning board. Possibly very lucrative. I will note down where it is. Noting location. Cash, good to know. I will mark on planning screen. Okay, position logged. That's on your planning screen now. Remember, you are not a pack mule. There is only so much you can carry. You want more? Bring friends.
Thank you.
watch. Second, we can seize their boat and use it to approach the island as if we were one of his own. The police have not taken it to a secure location yet. It is still on a trailer outside the station. We act quickly, we can just drive it away.
Thank you.
Welcome back, Capitan. That was a master class in clandestine reconnaissance. And you have a tan, too, no? Now do business. Come over to the screen, and I will give you the tour. We'll go all this way for necklace, eh, Capitan? Well, for this, and to see if we can.
Necessary. As soon as you have the key, you can get down into the basement. Let's get this stuff and go.
Screw you! dead! You're dead! Shit!
Do you know how expensive this stuff is? So expensive, the men with 11 fingers will not let it go without a fight. Be ready.
Successful reconnaissance mission to get the blood pumping, yes? We are ready to plan.
But not in gunfight. Nobody home? Perhaps they have started the job sooner than anticipated. Look around. There must be some plan, some document that will give clue to where they are. Something I can cross-reference. All I need is a photograph. What I needed. This will only take a moment. coordinates now.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Thank you.
you! Not my ride!
Of the archives is rotated every few weeks. The current location is documented on the computer system in this warehouse. You must avoid surveillance cameras or destroy them, or just kill the power. There will be a circuit box not too far from here. This place will be guarded. If you do not let the cameras see you, you will have the element of surprise.
Agents of Satan. I'm headed by snow tomorrow. I wonder if... Hey, let's blow up a Greyhound track next week.
Oh!
No, no, no!
Thank you. Now, there will be CCTV here as well. Small guard with circuit board and antenna. Do you have it? I suggest you leave, fast! It pays to look ahead, Captain, to think of how we cover our tracks. And the most important way will be to destroy all vehicles, weapons, and equipment once we are finished. No loose ends. Mr. Rubio takes hold of loose end, he will strangle you with it, yes?
Thank you.
So, of course, they are operating out of Upmarket Skyscraper office. I have sent you location. emergency, yes? They will be right behind you. You know, Capitan, in my youth, I would use personal weapons on operations such as this. Let me tell you, my late 20s were a turbulent time for this reason. Essential steps have been taken, Capitan. The operation has a green light.
Beautiful. you bastard!
One supplier left, Capitan. You'll take down this last one, guards will be left with no heavy weapons at all. One down. That's one headache you will be happy not to have, yes?
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. I'll get there as soon as I can. Okay, I got stuff to do.
need to get it all. GPS trace acquired. I have your location. Once you are inside the compound, I will be able to see you on CCTV. When dealing with paranoid drug lords, expect CCTV everywhere. You could always drive through the main gate. You would need the right vehicle, of course. Just before compound, move quickly and don't let any of El Rubio's personal guards see you. Mr. Rubio, we steal from him and he restocks the cupboards with goodies, huh? We Russians love an optimist! The last checkpoint. You're almost there. Side gate confirmed.
That was easy.
I believe you have been here before, so you don't need me to tell you what happens next. We go underground. Be careful in this area. Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. I have to end you. But you made it! Again! You know what's even harder than slicing through bomb-proof glass using a plasma cutter? Doing it under machine gun fire! And I should know! You are not careful, they overheat. I learned this the hard way. Cutting into undersea pipeline, at least you are above the waterline, yes? Well, at least now if you die on the way out, you will be looking fabulous.
¡Apoyo! ¡Que alguien me cubra! Maldita rata.
¡Oh! ¡Mierda!
¡Oh! ¡No tengo más munición!
¡Órale, hijo de puta! ¡Voy a acabar con usted!
¡Dígale adiós a este mundo, malparido!
¡Retirada!
¡Hasta aquí llegó, imbécil!
Thank you.
Thank you.